that ye are the temple of God, and that the Spirit of God dwelleth in you. If any man defile the temple of God, him will God destroy, for the temple of God is holy, which temple ye are. Whether therefore ye eat or drink, or whatsoever ye do, do to the glory of God, do to the glory of God. Whether therefore ye eat or drink, or whatsoever ye do, do to the glory of God, do to the glory, the glory. Your body is the temple of the Holy Ghost, which is in you, which ye have of God. And ye are not your own, for ye are bought with a price. Therefore glorify God in your body and in your spirit, which are God. Whether therefore chapter 6, verses 19 and 20, chapter 10, verse 31, to the glory of God. Do it all to the glory.